Okay, we've walked through visualization, analysis, and design. So to wrap up, we saw four levels for visualization design: the domain level, abstraction of tasks and data, visual encoding and interaction idioms, and algorithm level, with this focus on what and why at the abstraction level and how at the idiom level. So we walked through a lot of what for the data, a lot of why for the tasks, and then we spent time walking through the whole set of possibilities for visual encoding and interaction idioms. We alluded a bit to the algorithm level, which is a rich and fantastic place, but we didn't have time to dig in deep in this course. There's lots more information if you're curious about the book itself, from which all these lectures were based. That's available. I'd like to acknowledge Eamon McGuire, who did the fantastic diagrams. And those are also available for free, Creative Commons license, on the book page. On my personal page and my research group's page, we've got all kinds of stuff, including from my own page, all the talk slides, including this very set of video lectures. If there's more that you'd like to read, at the book page is also a link to, in addition to all the book figures and lecture slides, there's further reading. And that is for all of the chapters that we've gone through. We can see more research papers, other books, in order to dig deeper into any of these topics. So thanks for coming along for the ride with visualization, analysis, and design. And with that, I'll say goodbye.